use of social media has led to a paradigm shift in the craft of diplomacy.
You opened the first Twitter account of MEA way back in July 2010.
If you engage, you build credibility.
Social media is impacting the way how a war is conducted. It's shaping public opinion. When it comes to diplomacy, what we can learn that sometimes some level of discretion is needed.
When in doubt, don't post.